Before ISIS came to my village, there was nothing more important to me than my dignity, than my mother, my dear mother. And although she is now gone, my dear mother is with me here today in soul and in spirit. She, along with my brothers and so many others, left this world too soon. And my life in Sinjal as a simple Yazidi farm girl is gone forever. The dreams and hopes of my whole community are gone. As you have heard, the night of August 3rd, 2014, everything changed. Daesh came to kidnap, to murder, to rape. This was genocide. It is that simple. In a matter of days, if not hours, thousands of Yazidis were killed and thousands of women and children were taken just because they were Yazidis. I was taken to Mosul with others. I was used in the way they wanted to use me. I was not alone. And perhaps I was the lucky one. As time passed, I found a way to escape where thousands of others could not. They are still captive.